Have you been enjoying yourself so far this weekend?
Yeah, it's been a lovely time. It's been a thank you for having me. It's been a lot of fun. It's fun meeting the fans. They've all been so lovely. Yeah.
What are the most common questions fans fire at you when they do get a chance to meet you? What do you get quite often?
I think a lot of them, especially with this film, with Your Next, has been how do we get involved in the project and things like that. And just how was it filming it, really? Because with a horror film, a lot of action stuff, and how were the stunts? And so I guess it's probably stunt-themed and horror-themed, basically.
The horror genre is beloved all around the world. What do you think audiences get from it, and you as a performer, that you perhaps don't from other genres of film?
It's funny, I was having this conversation not that long ago about horror movies. I think maybe because the characters are so kind of extreme, and it's almost like it's all sort of fantasy and things that maybe you wouldn't do, or hopefully you wouldn't do in your real life. Going around killing people, it's not, that acceptable. But I don't know, I just think that it's just fun, especially with Your Next. It's enjoyable, it's right, you're laughing, you're scared. I think it's a bit more of an experience, there's highs and lows, and I think you just feel like you've sort of been through something, and it's just a lot of fun, I think. That's probably why. One of the things that attracted to me initially was Shani, who was also starring in the film. We're actually roommates, and we've been best friends for 4 or 5 years previous to the film itself. So that was a massive draw. As far as the story goes, I was really excited to play the character Z, because she's a very dark, interesting character, to say the least. And I just hadn't played something like that before. And so it was a lot of fun sort of experiencing her, basically, and just being... just being bad is fun.
You seem very good. How do you get into character for such an bad character?
Well, I have my moments. They just do it like that. Let's just say that, I have my moments. Not everyone I know would say I was that good, so yeah.
What else are you working on at the moment? Where are we going to see you next?
Actually, I just wrapped another horror film called World War Dead, The Rise of the Fallen, which is a found footage / horror film. So that should be coming. I think it's getting released in February of next year. So I'm looking forward to seeing and going to the cast and crew screening imminently. And that's my next film, which is also horror, so it's quite convenient.
Tell us a bit about your character in that one.
It's a found footage film, like I said, and we go to where the Battle of the Somme took place, and we're shooting a documentary. And I'm actually playing an American character again. A bit of an American accent theme, and so I'm the presenter, and basically we unearth something, and the rest is history, basically. So it's a lot of zombies, lots of running and being terrified, and it should be a lot of fun. I'm really excited about it, actually. I think it's going to be another great movie.
Sold. Do you have a message for fans before you leave us?
Just hi to all the fans. Thank you so much for coming. It's always lovely to meet the fans, and it's just great to know that everyone's loving the films. So thank you.